Children, children, look. A program for the Southfield Music Festival. See, look, here it says. The Von Trapp Family Singers.
Uncle Max, are you sure this will be all right in the garden?
Don't you trust me, Anita?
No. Lisa, what do you think? Let me see. Uncle Max, when will Father and Maria be back from the honeymoon?
Not in time for the concert, I'm afraid.
What a shame. Children, do you see what I have here?
Father's body!
I've just been wanting to talk to you about it, Billy. Yeah, I can't talk your way out of this one, Max. I was very fortunate to be able to enter them at all. He'll be the top of the show. 9 children in 1 family.
Our children do not sing in public.
It's out of the question, but it's for Austria. There is no Austria. With the power of the transfer of power to the Third Reich happening peacefully, let's at least be grateful for that.
Grateful?
Max, sometimes I don't believe I know you. Maria, he must at least pretend to work for these people. If he doesn't, they're all in danger. He has to compromise.
But I can't ask Derek to let go of all that he believes in.
Then I will talk to him. If these children don't sing in the music festival, well, it will be a reflection on Austria. And it wouldn't do me any good either.
Fräulein Maria, I mean Mother, I've always known that you've loved those children. Now I know that you love Father too.
I do, Lisa. I love her very much.
This came while we were away. The German Third Reich has given me a commission in their navy.
Oh, you?
Being that the Austrian government was taken over by the German government, ship. I can't just set this aside. It'd be a relief to know that my family is safe. But it means forsaking everything I believe in.
Georg, whatever you decide, it will be my decision.
It puts us all in danger, but I just can't do it. We need to leave Austria immediately. But we can't just pick up and go. You're watching us. We need a plan.
Captain, Herr Zeller is here to see you.
Thank you, Franz. Please send him in.
So why the troopers? This is what I'm afraid of.
They didn't give us much time.
And we'll have to make time. Liesl, we need the children. Max, stay with Georg.
I need you now. Keep your head about you.
Don't I always?
Von Trapp. I present to you Admiral von Schreiber of the Navy of the Third Reich.
And may I present Maximilian Detmar,
First Secretary of the Ministries of Education and Culture.
That was in the old regime, Detweiler.
No, in the old regime, I was Third Secretary. Now, I'm First Secretary.
Nice to have friends. Would you gentlemen care to sit down?
We are here on business.
Captain von Trapp, 3 days ago a telegram was sent to me.
I have just seen it.
Captain von Trapp has just returned from his honeymoon, sir. Congratulations, sir.
Let's get to the point.
In the Navy of the Third Reich, we hold you in high regard. That explains why I am here.
That is very flattering, but I've had no time to consider.
Your orders are to report immediately to the naval base at Bremerhaven. The names of the children.
No, it says the family von Trapp. I am the head of the family, am I not?
I find it hard to believe, Captain von Trapp, that you are singing at a concert. Care to explain?
You may wish. I am singing.
Doesn't even say what you are going to be singing, Captain. What are you going to sing?
It would be your pleasure to come and find out.
I would like to hear you sing something now. Sing something together. Sing!
Children!
Dear, a fear.